I pray that you are having a blessed day in the Lord. Give him praise, give him glory, give him honor. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise God, praise God. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. I pray that all is well tonight. Come on, somebody, give him glory and give him honor. I'm going to wait until a few of you get on here. Praise God, praise God. I just shared another Bible study too, so you might want to look at that one as well. That is very, very powerful. The Spirit of God move. That's why I'm a little I'm not gonna say drain, but praise God, praise God. However, I have a couple of videos that I am mandated to do. And this one, I forgot to put 2021. Well, maybe no. Actually, it's gonna start from now into 2021. So basically, thus saith the Lord, position yourselves, body of Christ, for miracle, signs, and wonders. But most of all, do you remember back in the olden days when the pure people of God, the prophets, the Christians, the ministers, the evangelists, just the lay people, we have literally went back in time to a dimension of where when Jesus Christ walked on the earth, there will start being visitations from angels, said the Lord, but you have to be pure. Some will see angels. Some will talk to angels. This is not a game. This is real. God said he's literally about to blow his spirit on this earth because the enemy is too thick with darkness. Come on, somebody. It's too thick with evilness. And God said, I am the great I am. I am the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. He said, I own this world. I just gave him a few years to reign. But I will make my presence known, said the Lord. I will let my people know that it is not all over. Some people have gotten so weary, so tired, and they laugh and they mock us. Where's your God? If God is with you, why is all this happening? And people even say that of the world, well, if God is so real, why people are getting killed? Why this? Why that? Because there are such things as sin and free will. Oh, come on, somebody, let's go against sin and free will. We all gotta, come on, somebody, hallelujah. So I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth that you position yourself because there will be a great visitation. Oh, come on, somebody, now hold on. This is a two-edged sword. The visitation is going to be where people are going to start seeing miracle signs and wonders. And then there will be some where those angels will rebuke the preachers. So y'all better quit playing. This is a very serious, thus said the Lord. I pray that if you're playing, you stop playing with God. None of us are perfect. Don't get it twisted. We all fall short of the glory of God. But judgment must begin in the house of God. And we in judgment. We literally in judgment. And I know y'all see it. Hallelujah. So basically, that's it. That was the message. Tomorrow, I'm going to get back up on here. I have another message. It's about territorial demons. So you know God is not playing. He's letting it all be known. That's what's running your churches. Territorial demons have assigned witches and warlocks to these churches. And that's why people are not being healed, saved, and delivered. But God, I heard him say, again, I will be made known. God is unleashing his presence. God will give angels the right of way to visitation. Are y'all listening to what I'm saying tonight? Whoever wants to see an angel? We read about it. We read how the angel went to Sarah and Abraham. And Sarah laughed. By this year, she would be carrying a child. And then she lied to the angel. Angel said, oh, you think it's funny? Don't tell me they ain't gangster. Sarah, I didn't let he said, yes, you did. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. This is not the time to play with God. This is not the time. And it's sad because so many people are playing with God. But I'm going to leave you with this because that's all he told me to say. How can you sit up there and say, Lord, Lord, I love you, I serve you, and hate your brother and your sister, who are sometimes your blood brother and your sister? But I'm going to leave you with that one. So God bless you. God keep you. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. Roll our soldiers, for that is truly who we are. God bless.